Ghibli server. We have, in the first video, looked at the Alien Outpost, in the Tower of Doom, and now my third plot, which has been submitted but not yet accepted, is the Goblin City. With these stupid orange pillars, which I use when I build to make it easy to do large selections, and I completely forgot to take them out before submitting, and you're not supposed to make changes. So first we've got the wall, the outer wall. It's basically a repeated pattern, but it's been staggered, altered, and decayed. Got this sort of swampy area around the outside. Thinking a bit of Labyrinth here. This is the main entrance. Fruitful gate of the Goblin City. That said, we're not going to walk through the whole place. And everywhere there is to go, there are multiple ways to go. And you'll tend to get lost. So let's just pick up some highlights, shall we? Good spot to highlight. We've got the red brick at the main roads. When I first made it, I envisioned there being more like a maze where you had to pass obstacles and stuff, but I kind of gave up on that. This was going to be a gate with some sort of obstacle or test. Go through, and there's also this thing above. Natural tree, all the other trees I've handmade. Fountain. Oh, it's hard to say how to show off a place this big, but a lot of dining areas, oddly enough. Castle? We'll hop in there. See, I forgot to put bars on the windows. Anytime you submit, you're gonna miss something. Go right into the throne room. We're back. We're inside the wall. Back outside. Mushroom Tower. We've got this the library, which I think is very nice. How did we get up here? What's the entrance? I like fireplaces. It to be confusing, but then I started getting confused. So we've got areas with rooms that are mostly empty. Little nook. There are a couple of apartments that I put together that are very well stocked and developed. I'm not going to remember which ones they are in any reasonable amount of time for the purposes of this video. The empty rooms, but there are just so many that I feel build up. This place is so full. This little area of shops. This little four little kiosks. Got sort of walls. I think it's a really fine tree. Is that the fountain we came in by? This whole video is gonna be me just sort of wandering around lost. Well, a little more looking around. See, I've got the canals, I've got bridges. I'm very big on bridges. Let's see. Ooh, there's one. That's a nice kitchen, don't you think? And this one, I know how to get to the next floor. Because it's up these stairs. The grill on the inside. Most of the stairs in the Goblin City are external. This nice bedroom. I think there's a library upstairs. Yes. Or study or something. Lots of places for people to sit and read. It's, you know, really important. The whole city is definitely made for readers. Oops. And this room. Oh shit. I can't get into because I have failed. Damn it. Sorry, I asked for. Another kitchen? Same kitchen, isn't it? Guess that's the bath. Back in the palace. So cozy and warm. I think it's worth exploring. And once it gets judged, I've got some fixing to do and more details I can put in here and there. You can see just the architecture is just bizarre. But mostly, sorry, I keep hitting that. Mostly, it's fairly logical in its way. I mean, things. Towers are zigzaggy, but they would mostly stand up in real life. So many rooms. And there's this little nook. Lots of nooks. Oh, this is very subway. Let me grab a cart. There's a cart dispenser in there, but I'm not sure how much it will. Sneaky, you can make ladders that are freestanding. I use them in the bunkhouse in the Dark Tower as well. And that's the Goblin City. It really has a lot more to explore in it. And I hate to say it, but it's not as finished as I would like it to be. I probably shouldn't have submitted it, but I was getting impatient. However, it does largely meet the requirements for the next level, and then some, provided they go into the right houses. So I may get denied and told to finish filling the houses. Or I may get cleared, or possibly skip ahead, because this fits the requirement for the next level, even though it is not standard for the for it to be possible to skip levels. That marker there is just where the entrance is. Though there's more than one way to enter, because how solid is that wall, really? So, the Alien Outpost, the Tower of Doom, and the Goblin City. What next? I don't know. Over here, a friend of mine is recreating a haunted house that we both work at. It's the electric chair. And, yes, another pentagram in the sky of the Goblin City. For no good reason. No good reason at all. I love this server. I really, 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 really do. It's got some great builders, some great people, and honestly, I like being allowed to just kind of hang out and build my thing and not have the server wipe it out every few months or, you know, get decimated by trolls and whatnot. So, come to Ghibli server. My username is Skipsual. That. I am Skix in real life, Skixual, in places where I need more than four letters. And these are the people that are on right now. So disciple, first you get no rank, then disciple, then mentor, then guru, then expert, then master. Sensei is a title that means something else. It's not a building title. And then there are things like judge and mod and that sort of thing as well. So, you are more than welcome to come visit. If you find yourself here and you want to visit me and I'm not on, just do that. That's not my home schedule. Takes me to the spawn point of plot one, which is the combined plot of the outpost and the tower. And this takes me to the entrance point.